I'm sad that I never got to meet you in person. Not under good circumstances, at least. As I would like to stop this, my mind and body are no longer my own. They belong to him now. I cannot help but revel in the immense strength I have been given.
The following educational tape is classified and restricted for viewing only by authorized personnel.
If you're watching this video, then you must be an engineer aboard one of the United States' finest. Power stations. The purpose of this and other installations like it is to provide the American Navy fleet with the energy and munitions during potential long voyages to engage in battles in enemy waters. The existence of this installation is considered to be highly classified and should never be disclosed to anyone not designated by your commanding officer or the President of the United States. Punishment for breaking this oath of secrecy is, well, I'm sure you know. Your primary duty here is to ensure nothing goes awry with the power station. The entire system has been perfected by the finest engineers to require zero operator input to maintain functionality. So kick back, unless you see something out of the ordinary, such as a Class E event, as detailed in Section 6, Paragraph 2 of your handbook. You have been budgeted. A limited amount of electricity to power your workstation. Whatever approved equipment you have brought with you, such as televisions and portable music players, the allotted power is recharged by the reactor as normal, but runs off a separate circuit. The batteries that recharge your personal power supply will recharge automatically when the breaker switch next to the fuse box is struck, so remember to do that before bed, or else you'll wake up. Previously, you were not required to engage unless a suitably catastrophic failure or anomaly occurred. A recent Class E event in which had caused severe damage to the cables supplying the reactor's coolant pump with power due to a shortage. We've had to patch the coolant pump into your personal power supply, which may increase the load onto that circuit. We ask you please be mindful of this unfortunate change and do not shirk this responsibility. If the reactor goes into meltdown, you or your family will be held accountable. And charged with sabotaging the war effort. End addendum. Thank you, Cadet. And feel proud that you are doing an imperative part on the ongoing war.
Thank you.
classified and restricted for viewing only by authorized personnel.
This is a bulletin intended for engineers aboard Type 63 nuclear power station. Recently, site has had issues with pinhole leaks in the ventilation shafts. This is believed to have been caused by a batch of shoddy rivets used to hold the paneling together. It is heavily advised to keep an eye on ventilation shafts due to the risk of causing another Class E event. So locate... ...will be fitted with a camera in the vents. While we can assure you that a Class E event is unlikely, we still ask you to check the ventilation from time to time and investigate any strange noises you hear. Thank you, Cadet. Feel proud that you are doing an imperative part in the ongoing war. America salutes you!